Okay, so I want to document this old NES game. Crystalis has cheat protection. So, gonna input a name here real fast. Just burn through this as fast as I can get. You know? Man, these intros, they take forever. Get out of this cave. This guy's gonna say, hey. Guy came out of the cave. Yeah, that's cool, whatever. Let's get out of town. I'm not gonna talk to anybody because talking to people is lame. Now, I'm out here, I don't have a sword. That's no good. Let's do something like that. So, let's see if I can get some hit points. Let's do this. There we go. Now, we need a sword. I'm gonna give myself a sword of wind. Now, what the heck? Let's make sure I can really just ruin somebody's day. This ooze right here. I'm gonna kill this ooze. Boom. That was sick. But, you know what? Sword of Wind is freaking weak. It's like one of the first swords or something. I don't know. I haven't played this game in a long time. But, Sword of Thunder is way cooler. Except that. That looks troublesome. Killed that tiger. This is bad. Maybe what I need to do, just go back to the Sword of Wind, right? Let's try that. That's not working. If you sequence break this game like that, this happens quite bad. So don't do that.